In the series of video on interview questions for piping engineer, it is another video on pipe procurement, how to buy pipes, pipe testing, how power and process plant pipelines are hydro testing. Pipe shall be hydro tested as per ASME B31.1, 31.3 code. The test pressure shall be calculated as per code. Part tolerance permissible in wall thickness of pipe. The pipe shall be as per specifications and examined as per technical specifications. The thickness tolerance acceptable in pipe is plus minus 12.5% and shall be within limits. The pipes not covered under tolerances shall be rejected. What is weight tolerance in pipes? The tolerance shall also be seen by weight acceptable limits as per ASTM codes. What is the code for basic permissible variations including pipe length and straightness requirements? They are defined in ASTM 530. This standard being referenced by all ASTM pipe standards. Carbon equivalent. What is carbon equivalent in carbon steel pipe fitting material and criteria of acceptance of material? Each heat of steel used for the manufacture of flanges and fittings shall have carbon equivalent C not greater than 0.45 calculated from check analysis in accordance with the following formula. Carbon equivalent equal to C, C is for carbon, plus manganese by 6 plus chrome plus molybdenum plus vanadium / 5 plus nickel plus copper / 15. By this formula we can calculate carbon equivalent. If carbon equivalent is more, it will be difficult to weld and cracks will occur in the weld joints. Therefore, the carbon equivalent is very important criteria in the carbon steel pipelines. So, suitable pipelines shall be procured considering carbon equivalent. Wall thickness of pipe. How to calculate wall thickness of pipe for power plant piping? Pipe thickness required for internal pressure to resist. So, the formula for calculation of thickness of pipeline is T equal to PD upon 2 SE plus PY, where P is a design pressure, D is a pipe outside diameter in inches, S is allowable stress in tension PSI, pound per square inch, E is a longitudinal joint quality factor, and Y is a wall thickness correction factor. So, this is a formula to calculate thickness of pipe for power plant piping. ASTM A106 grade ABC pipes. These pipes are very generally used because these are carbon steel pipes and are used for all industries. So, what is basic difference between piping A106 grade ABC and where they are used? The difference is due to the percentage of carbon content. So, grade A pipe, carbon content is 0.25%. It is ductile and used for making coils. Strength is less compared to A106 grade B and C. Grade B pipe is carbon content is 0.30%. It is used for making pipes for steam and process application for high temperature services. Grade C pipeline, ASTM A106 grade C, where carbon content is 0.35%. It is used in the toughest applications when transporting these gases and fluids from gas refineries, power plants, and on shipping vessels. The strength of the pipeline of grade A is less compared to B, and grade B strength is less compared to grade C. Ductility is reversed. टेस्टिंग ऑफ मटेरियल, व्हाट आर कॉमनली यूज डिस्ट्रक्टिव टेस्टिंग्स, टेंशन टेस्ट, बेंड टेस्ट, इम्पैक्ट टेस्ट, हार्डनेस टेस्ट. सो टेंशन टेस्ट एज यू नो इट इज कैरिड आउट बाय यूनिवर्सल टेस्टिंग मशीन, बेंड टेस्ट, बेंड टेस्टिंग मशीन, इम्पैक्ट टेस्ट, शार्पी वी नॉच इम्पैक्ट टेस्ट, एंड हार्डनेस इज डन बाय रॉकवेल हार्डनेस टेस्ट और ब्रनेल हार्डनेस टेस्ट.
चार्पी वी नॉच टेस्ट. चार्पी वी नॉच टेस्ट इज कैरी टू मेजर ऑफ इम्पैक्ट स्ट्रेंथ ऑफ लो टेम्परेचर कार्बन स्टील पाइप एंड फिटिंग्स. द टेम्परेचर रिक्वायरमेंट एंड एनर्जी अब्सॉर्ब्ड ड्यूरिंग टेस्ट इज इम्पोर्टेंट क्राइटेरिया वाइल कंडक्टिंग टेस्ट. द मिनिमम एवरेज अब्सॉर्ब्ड इम्पैक्ट एनर्जी वैल्यूज ऑफ थ्री फुल साइज्ड स्पेसिमेंस शैल बी 27 जूल्स. The minimum impact energy value of any one specimen of three specimens analyzed as above shall not be less than 80% of the above mentioned average value. For flanges and fittings specified to be used for other hydrocarbon service, the Charpy V-notch test requirement as stated above are not applicable unless required by the specified material standard as a mandatory requirement. When low temperature carbon steel LTCS materials are specified in purchase requisition for flanges and fittings, the Charpy V-notch test requirement of applicable material standard shall be complied with strictly. Non-destructive testing. What is NDT? NDT full form is non-destructive testing. Give examples of NDT: radiography testing, ultrasonic testing, magnetic particle testing, penetrant testing, eddy current testing, and visual testing. All these are examples of NDT. You can see a picture of a specimen which is going under radiographic testing, and ultrasonic testing of weld joint is also carried out. Picture is also shown for your reference. So these both testings give a volumetric defect analysis of weld joint testing. Seamless and ERW pipes. You can see a picture of ERW pipe and a seamless pipe. Where the seamless and ERW pipes used? A seamless steel pipe is made of a single piece of metal and it does not have a jointed steel pipe on the surface. As its name suggests, seamless steel pipe does not have a seam, crease, or a welded joint. It is made from extrusion from ingots. Seamless pipes can sustain high temperature and pressure. Below 18 inch, seamless pipes are preferred in industries. ERW are electric resistance welded pipes. In general, above 18 inch diameter, ERW pipes are used. Electric resistant welded ERW pipe is made from steel coil and the weld seam runs parallel to the pipe as shown in the picture. The width of the coil is the same as the circumference of the pipe, so diameters are limited to 24 inches. However, because the manufacturing process is fast, it is ideal for large production runs of less than or equal to 24 inch diameter sections. Pipe and tube. What is the difference between pipe and tube? You can see a picture of pipe where ID inside diameter is measured and in the tube OD outside diameter is measured. So pipe is identified by nominal bore and thickness as defined by the schedule. Schedule provide you thickness of the pipe. Tube is identified by OD and its thickness as BWG, Birmingham wire gauge or 1 by 100 inch. Pipe is used for mass transfer. Tube in general used for heat and mass transfer. Pipe is round in shape. Tube may be round or rectangular or any odd shape. Pipe size and elbow. From which size onwards NB of pipe is equal to OD of pipe? NB means nominal bore. From the size 14 inch and onwards nominal bore, the OD of pipe is used. What should be the radius of long radius elbow? Long radius elbows are 1.5D, where D is the diameter of the pipes. What should be the radius of short radius elbow? 1D, where D is the diameter of the pipe. A picture of long radius and short radius is shown, and a picture is shown where ID OD of pipe is shown with wall thickness. Pipe material, utility and steam. You can see a picture of IS 1239 MS pipe and a picture of ASTM A53 grade B pipe. Which type of pipe material used for utility piping such as water, air, nitrogen, etc.? GI pipes, MS pipe, IS 1239, 3589 and carbon steel grade A53 pipes are generally used for utility services. Which material is used for piping above 426 degree centigrade temperature such as steam? In power plant where steam temperature is above 426 degree centigrade, alloy steel pipes is used, and below 426 degree centigrade, A106 grade B or ASTM grade A53B pipe can be used. CS, SS pipe. CS for carbon steel, SS for stainless steel pipe. You can see a picture of A106 grade B carbon steel pipe and a picture of 316L seamless pipe. 316L is a low carbon stainless steel pipe. Which type of material is used for corrosive liquids and gases? Where corrosive liquids are involved, stainless steel pipes are used such as A312SS304L, 316L. A312SS316L will also provide excellent pitting corrosion resistance. Carbon steel pipes A106 grade B are suitable up to what temperature? A106 grade B is suitable up to 426 degree centigrade temperature.
Piping hydro test. What is hydro test criteria for welded pipes used to manufacture fittings? All seamless pipes employed for manufacturing of fittings shall be required to have undergone hydro test to ASTM A530. Welded pipes employed for manufacture of fittings shall be tested as given below. Type 1 pipes are ASTM A671, grade C6570, C132, ASTM A672, grade C6570, class 1222, ASTM A67, grade CF60, 65, 70, 66, class 32, ASTM A691, grade half chrome, 1 chrome, 1% chrome, 2 CR, 5 chrome, 9 chrome, class 42. Test criteria P equal to 2 ST upon D, where S equal to 90% of SMYS. D is a nominal wall thickness and D is a OD of pipe. Type 2 pipes are API 5L, ASTM A358, TP304, 304L, 304H, 318, 318L, 318H, 321, 347, class 1-134. Test size area P equal to 2 ST upon D, S equal to 85% of SMYS, D equal to nominal wall thickness, D equal to OD of pipe.
Thanks for watching the video. If you like this video, hit like button below, share it with your friends and colleagues, subscribe our channel for getting updates on upcoming videos. Please leave any comments, feedback to improve the videos. Thank you.